Where you go, I'll go. Where you stay, I'll stay. When you move, I'll move. I will follow.
And the endeavors that you put forth, may God bless you in the youth ministry, and may you prosper in every way. And you will, if you stay focused upon God and say, God, I can't do it without you. But God, I'm nothing without you. But a little is much when God is in.
Dear God, I just pray that you just lay your hands upon him, Lord, that your spirit move upon him, Lord. Dear God, that you anoint him today, dear God, to preach the gospel, to preach your word, Lord, and to do your will.
You got to love people. And you know, with that qualification, the person that didn't have that qualification, then I say something's wrong with them completely. Because when God saved you, he made you like that. Because he put his love in your heart.
That's right.
That's that godly love. So he put his love in your heart. That's when you love people you never thought you could love. That's when we can't hate nobody, y'all. Hey, you hear me? That's when us Christians can't hate nobody.
Amen.
It's because of the love of God inside us.
He that hath an ear, let him hear what the Spirit says unto the churches. To him that overcometh will I give to eat of the tree of life, which is in the midst of the paradise of God.
Amen.
Renew your life. Do it. Remember. Reclaim it. Repent. God bless you.
Amen.
Amen.
Father, in the name of Jesus, God, we thank you and praise you for the privilege of being a part of a service that sees this man dedicated to you in a way, God, that is just absolutely undeniable. An ordination service, God, is the place of last resort, if you will, God, the showing that this man has given it all to you. I thank you for the privilege of knowing, Brother James. I thank you for the privilege of working and ministering with him. God, how we pray that your anointing will be upon him. God, that you would anoint his mind and anoint his body and anoint his heart. And God, give him that that he needs, day by day, the strength and the journey that he needs, God, to minister in ways that only you can bless him to do. We thank you for his precious wife. God bless us to Brianna. God of a family that has been brought together through their marriage. And then the uniting of two families, his and hers together. Thank you, God, that many of them are here even tonight to witness and be a part this special time in their life. Bless them and meet every need. We'll carefully give you the praise for it in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.